touch is taking me away from here, but I'm alright with no direction. Yeah, too much, you're making me forget myself. Let's take a
How do you feel right now?
Pretty good. Beautiful road we're traveling on.
This is like just epic. Gorgeous.
Yeah, pretty much epic. I'm really glad that we decided to come out here. I mean, we're gonna stay at some little park that was just kind of on the side of the road, a little like kind of turn off the highway, you know, piece of shit compared to here.
Yeah.
And then we decided to go to this waterfall, and this is not near the waterfall, but near some other place. Mount Fox Crater, and it's just been gorgeous. I mean, yeah. Probably the nicest drive we've been on this whole time.
I agree.
Sun's setting 100%. Right over
there. Got our hippie.
You got some just perfect area.
Look at that. And the cows are so cute.
I'm hiding in the back of the van. We just finished stopping here. Made ourselves a little bit of food in McKay. Stopped at a little place here, filling up the water tanks so we have nice fresh water to cook and clean with. And we did wash some dishes and just in general kind of getting restarted. We're right by a little pool here. That's a pool. And so it's just what you gotta do when you're living in a van. You gotta find anywhere there's a free shower, we use it, because you might as well. There's no point staying in a caravan park. The last 2 weeks we stayed in two caravan parks so far, once a week, just to wash clothes, so we don't want to do that again for a little bit. And yeah, everything's going pretty good. I think we're gonna hit the road again later. We're gonna go all the way down to Rockhampton. We'll just kind of get a few K's under our belt and finish things off, because we've been going a little slow. And we really want to get down to a place we can go swimming and surfing again, so that's what we're headed up to, swimming and surfing, bro. Turn it down. One second, wait.
What's wrong with it?
There's nothing wrong with it.
I know how to fix it.
Domestic dispute. Here we are.
Hi.
We're showered. We're feeling better.
I didn't take a shower.
She didn't say she just washed her face. We're getting better. We're back on the road. We're going to head for her.
Rockhampton?
That's the one.
Rockhampton.
So yeah, just wanted to update.
Let you know.
Did you see my pretty washed face? Because before you saw my sweaty face.
You look good.
That's right, I look good.
I broke my dress from Nimbin. I'm really sad about it.
It's torn. So?
I have nothing else to share.
Nothing to share. How do you feel about that?
Yippee.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Sing the song.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning, how do you do? Good morning, good morning, good morning, and how do you do? That's the song that Jenna used to sing to her dog every morning. And she'd get all of us to sing to the dog too. Angel was a very spoiled little puppy.
Yes, she was.
Yeah.
So,
Where are we?
Didn't vlog anymore yesterday.
No.
Mostly because we didn't do
do anything yesterday besides drive.
Yeah.
So yesterday we drove from
McKay. We were past McKay, actually.
Yeah. We drove all the way past Rockhampton, and we're in Rockhampton.
It's a little tiny town just outside of Rockhampton. We found an awesome free campsite here last night, which is great.
This campsite is just like absolutely unreal. First of all, it's like 7:30 in the morning, and it's like beautiful.
A beautiful day. That's a little hotel/pub.
Yeah, so this
that's
like
the hotel that owns the place.
Yeah, so
the Royal Hotel on Old Depot.
So anyways, they've got everything here. The bathroom is like immaculately clean. They have like power plugs out here by the barbecues, so we literally just woke up this morning and we came and we're charging our computer.
It's pretty good, so we're at. We got coffee.
Yeah.
We're charging the laptop.
Yes.
Working on stuff, so we'll see where we wind up today. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, children and infants.
Good afternoon.
We are here at Awoonga Lake.
Awoonga.
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 Awoonga Lake.
Otherwise known as.
We're gonna rename it though. No fucking fun lake. Look at that.
Fun.
Before you enter the lake, please read these conditions carefully. Like 20 fucking conditions. No fun lake.
Basically,
we're getting out of here.
You can't do anything fun here.
Nope.
So we're out of here.
We're going somewhere else to have some fun.
Yeah.
Fun times. We're at Lake Awoonga. Land of no fun fucking camping. Loud cats, no dogs, no skateboarding, no scuba diving, no free diving, no unorderly behavior, no making fun of people, no looking at people.
No camping, no camping in this area.
No buses, no caravans, no tents, no fun. There's a playground, you can't play in it though.
There's a boat and kayak rental.
It's not open.
They're closed all weekend. There's an information and learning center.
Learn about the lake.
Where you learn about how to have no fun at the lake.
So basically, kids, this is a lake. Never seen a lake before. It's basically a large body of water. Sometimes a small body of water. Well, there's a lookout. Should we go see the lookout?
What's over there?
It's a lookout. No fun. There's a pump station.
Oh, that should be fun. Let's do that.
Look, there's another board. They also have these notice boards of conditions everywhere.
I can't see it.
Just to make sure.
Everybody knows how to not have fun.
Yeah, before at a lake.
Oh, this is lookout number one. Oh wow, that's fun.
That's no fun. Like, look at what a shitty lookout. What kind of a lookout is this?
Don't judge Lake Awoonga.
I'm sure it has great water skiing, but that is an awful lookout.
Yeah.
Who wants to look out at a large backside of a dam?
Oh, wait, upcoming events at Lake Awoonga.
There's nothing.
And there's nothing there.
There's nothing going on.
Because basically, Lake Awoonga, it's no fun.
No fucking fun.
Okay, so
awful
basically,
lookouts.
We're gonna go find somewhere else more fun.
Hello, from Rosedale, the town where there's not much going on.
That's the gas station.
The tiniest gas station in the entire world. There's literally one pump. That's it.
And we're gonna go now. Better check for traffic. Oh yeah, wait, we're in Rosedale. There is no traffic. Look at the bridge. I almost broke the Rosedale bridge.
Oh my god.
They have a huge school though, wait till you see this. They have one gas pump, but a huge fucking school. It's huge. One gas pump and a fucking huge school. Look, there's shit over there. Shit over there, they got a fucking causeway.
That is a big school.
It is a big school. Welcome back to the Scott and Giulia Show. So far, in the most boring day ever, we've gone to the no fun lake. We've gone to a town with one gas pump and a huge fucking school, and now we're in the middle of a gravel field making dinner. What could be next? It can't always be. Every day traveling is not the most exciting day of your life.
No.
It's pretty awesome. Traveling's always fun, but sometimes you just need to get somewhere and you can't really be focused on doing fun shit every single day.
Basically, yeah, so the end of this story is tomorrow we are going to get to 1770. We thought we were going to get there by today. Didn't end up happening.
We could have gotten there today, but we decided to camp. There's nowhere to camp in 1770.
No,
for
there's
free.
Not.
There's places to camp, but we don't pay money for shit.
No. So this is where we are right now, but tomorrow we will go and hopefully we will have a nice day on the beach. Because that's what I'm missing right now. But yeah, so we're gonna go eat our dinner and
see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.